should be a great race here in the next 400 freestyle. There is only 1.83 seconds between first and eighth after the 43 lift, and it took a sub 3:55 to get into this championship final. It'll be very interesting to watch who's going to take it out quick versus who may try and win it on the back half. Either strategy can pay off. We're just going to have to see how it goes. Your friend of the year is Charlie Houchin. Cruises through the first 50 in 25.56. Folks, you don't have to go crazy early, but how about putting your hands up as they swim by you? Just give them some of your energy as they move past you. Just like the wave around the building, give them a wave back and forth as they go through the swim. At the 100-meter turn, with the lead 54 flat for Charlie Houchin. Peter VanderKay is second. He won the silver 4 years ago here in Omaha.
They are standing there.
American.